Hi, I'm Chris from Fiberglast. Today we're going to show you our number 682 white gel coat that we carry on fiberglast.com. Number 682 is a highly durable isophthalic gel coat that is the industry standard for the production of high quality composites in molded applications. It can be used as a sandable base coat or sprayed unthinned into molds using a gel coat cup gun. However, many people prefer to thin gel coat. If you want to thin our 682, you will need to do so with styrene thinner. Never thin the gel coat with acetone because acetone will actually degrade the resin. Preferred by boat shops for marine applications, 682 is formulated to beat the elements and protect the watercraft from sun, salt water, and rough handling. 682 is engineered for fantastic tape line pulls and is resistant to weathering and blistering. 682 is exceptionally application friendly, pours easily, and can be sprayed unthinned with a gel coat cup gun. Always measure both gel coat and MEKP carefully. Number 682 is catalyzed at 1.5% to 2.5% MEKP. We recommend double cupping when possible to ensure excess catalyst isn't stuck to the sides of the cup. After mixing, 682 has a gel time of approximately 18 minutes. Spray, wait until lightly cured, and begin your layup. If you're using number 682 for a repair or surface lamination, you'll need to add Duratec Clear Hi-Gloss Additive in order to get an attractive and fully cured surface. Sometimes, people use the Duratec Hi-Gloss Additive in mold. You can also use a combination of thinner and the gloss enhancer. Whether in mold or out of mold, Duratec Clear Hi-Gloss Additive can be added to the number 682 white gel coat for a higher quality finish. You shouldn't use 682 when temperatures are below 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Also, if the temperature is over 85 degrees, you should only mix in small quantities as hardening will occur very rapidly. It's important that you don't return catalyzed gel coat back into its original container. Thanks for watching Fiberglast on YouTube. Remember to check out our number 682 white gel coat and all of our other gel coats on fiberglast.com. And don't forget, subscribe to our channel and like this video.